is hurt. I'm gonna go ahead and finish this game. This should be an easy game. So I'd say. No way she came back to that gym. That's insane. Should be able to finish this one this time though. Man, everybody on gyms, I'm gonna clear the totem. How? I saw her point it right at me too. Get on out of here. Look, I was downstairs. That's the boy. I was downstairs and it still got me. Only two hooks, so I ain't quite worried yet, but how about it is going gym, so that's the only thing that's worrying. Oh, my scratch marks went away. She know I'm over here, just don't know where. Wow. She really just got off by herself. Go get them. I don't know what they're doing. If you're hurt, the one thing I notice is if they're hurt, they're not going to do any gens. So. I should have just finished. Now the game is like not in our favor anymore. Of course, I'm always on gen duty. Always the only one that can do some type of running of the killer. They're not even healing. They're. I'm gonna just sprint for a little bit. I'll take that. I deserve that one. Let's sprint for a little longer. They're healed in there. Why did he run all the way over there? Just to not do a gen. The game definitely should have been over by now. They're just more focused on healing than anything else. And they're going to the same spot. I'm not gonna make this, I don't think. No, I'm not. I don't know, I might. Depends on how long it's gonna get to this hook. He's coming straight over here. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Run a little early this go around. Coming to me. No way. Might as well look for the hatch. He beat me to it, it's a wrap. What y'all think? now. Me off the gin, I mean off the, yeah, not looking too good at this point. It's all good. No way in the world this killer should have got all four of us. The type of survivors I get on my team. That was a good game, though.